He seemed to slow down, and I felt my soul leap. I was amazed how his words transformed him from being the skinny geek into someone enormous. He gained energy as he kept performing.
Well, yeah. Now there are some French parts in Africa, for example, they speak French as their national language. And then their languages. But where I'm from in Nigeria, we all speak English. It's home to me, yeah?
You just told them, like,
so that is home to me. So you tell me what is home to you. We might be from different places, we might speak different languages, but we are one. I enjoy being here.